The lack of general awareness remains the biggest challenge, says Dr. Nikit Shah, when treating epilepsy in India. Dr. Shah is a consultant pediatric neurologist at Rainbow Children's Hospital at Hyderabad. Let us now understand what a seizure is.
A seizure is something, it's like a getting produced extra electricity in the brain. The similar situation what we face at home, we get short circuiting. So out of the blue, suddenly some extra electricity will be produced and spark will happen. So similar way, the extra electricity is produced in the brain and it manifests outside in the form of a seizure.
Seizures are transient occurrences of signs and symptoms due to abnormal excessive electrical activity in the brain. Epilepsy, on the other hand, is the disorder of the brain function characterized by recurring seizures. More than 10% of the population are at a risk of experiencing a seizure during their lifetime, of which 3 to 4% develop epilepsy. Epilepsy can be present at any age and affect both genders equally. There are so many myths and misconceptions associated with understanding epilepsy and the many ways used to control it.
There are multiple myths, and the most common myth I feel whether the epilepsy is contagious. So people do ask this question, somebody in the family or somebody in the neighborhood has this kind of epilepsy, is it contagious? My child plays with it, plays with them, so it is contagious? No, epilepsy is not at all contagious. The other common misconception, there are multiple food items are known to induce epileptogenesis. That's also another common misconception. People do ask about whether avoiding this food would help in controlling.